come to you in our need to ask your protection against the 2019 coronavirus that has claimed lives and has affected many.
We pray for your grace for the people tasked with studying the nature and cause of this virus and its disease and abstaining the tide of its transmission. Guide the hands and minds of medical experts that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion.
And of those governments and private agencies that must find cure and solution to this pandemic.
We pray for those afflicted, may they be restored to health soon.
Grant us the grace to work for the good of all and to help those in need.
Grant this to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Mary, help of all Christians,
pray for us.
Saint Raphael, the Archangel,
pray for us.
Saint Roch,
pray for us.
Saint Lorenzo Ruiz,
pray for us.
Saint Pedro Calungsod,
pray for us.
Saint Francis of Assisi,
pray for us. Leave Jesus in our hearts forever. Amen.
Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge, my fortress, my God, in whom I trust. Surely He will save you from the fowler's snare and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and your rampart. You will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys by midday. 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you.